believes Taylor Swift can do no wrong at the moment. She's the most streamed global artist on the Spotify Wrapped list for 2023, ahead of Bad Bunny and The Weeknd. Tay Tay is also Australia's most streamed artist this year. Flowers by Miley Cyrus was the most streamed song in the country. The Wiggles were Australia's most streamed local artist. Still incredible. Ahead of Kid Laroi and Vance Joy.
Oh, wow.
The Wiggles are perennials, right?
Well, this is all because of Georgie Tunney, isn't it? And, you know,
because she listens to the Wiggles a lot.
No, by pushing Taylor Swift to the top of the tree.
It's outrageous. Yeah. I did my stats today.
Yeah,
this is quite a bit. In my top five was my own podcast.
Good.
That's embarrassing.
That's nice that for one person, though, it got in the top.
You know, you've got to support yourself sometimes.
You
no one else is going to do
well,
it.
Well, mine this year was The Happy Song by Imogen Heap. Do you know that one?
Because
it's the song that makes your baby stop crying.
Oh.
If you haven't listened, just play it on loop. There's a 10-hour version on YouTube.
Really?
Where you just play it and your baby doesn't cry.
Well, don't use that one because you won't need to stream it more than once.
Yeah,
yeah, exactly right.
Although Robot Child missed out again.
Yeah. We were ruined by that.
Yeah.
I will be suing someone.